T crossed D. T crossed D tells us to make the sound T instead of D's usual sound. Whenever you see T cross D at the end of a word, remember to make it say T, like in the word skipped.